tried to feed Nash. Nash will play that bouncing puck, can't clear. Hawks have left, knocks it down. Duncan Keith back to Havlat, back to Keith, back to Havlat, scores! Give and take, and Havlat puts the Hawks in front.
You can see this one coming. A couple of nifty puck handlers playing catch. The Jackets just can't get it out of the zone. They had it right at the blue line. And there's back and forth from Havlat to Keith and Zippo. Havlat just wristed.